Hello, welcome back to Ark Survival Evolved. This is Croat in my very misshapen body this time. Very tiny head, very tiny hands and feet, and big other stuff. Okay, well, you may have seen the picture up at my header of the diamond-shaped build, and I'm going to build one of those, or attempt to. When I built the original, it was all vanilla. I didn't use any S+, but I'm going to do it with S+ this time, and it's going to be a little bit different. Well, first of all, I built this big water pen to keep the sharks out, and so I'm not getting attacked all the time. But let me get out of K mode, and let me put this ramp back on so I can get back up there. Now, we have some different settings. The only main difference is that my foundation down here, if you're building without the settings we have, you'll need a lot more foundation. But basically, I started up there with a foundation, built steps down and all the way across, and we have it set so we don't need as many foundations as normal. So I'm gonna build it as big as I can and then add foundations as I go. But if you were to build this, you'd need the usual. Wait, how did that manta get in here? That's no good. You would need a foundation like the one here, and then two spaces, and then another foundation over here. And that's how I did it last time. I'm gonna be right back after I kill that manta, because I don't really want him messing with me. And we're back, and I wrecked his shit. Okay, so the last time I did this with vanilla, it was a little different. The way I'm going to build it is with S+ this time, but if you were to do it with vanilla, here's what you would do. What the hell? Okay, you would put... trying to think of how I did it. Okay, with vanilla, basically it requires some scaffolding. So you would put this out here, and then put your ceiling up there, and then you would put a wall in the front. And then a ceiling on top. And then you would remove the scaffolding out here. Now with S+, that doesn't work. It'll collapse. And it's because S+ has these... they change their slope so they can work upside down. So that's what I'm gonna do. That's what I'm gonna try to do. Actually, what I'm going to do is do it without the scaffolding this time. Because S+ is a little weird. It might be because that ramp's on there. Or slope ceiling. Underwater part, so you know what? Yeah, I'm gonna do this one over because it puts the wood inside. See, I did this one with the scaffolding originally, and then I added those pieces afterward. Oh, by the way, this is gonna be a speed build, so it's going to speed up here in just a second. I'm going to stop talking. But I want to get the first layer done. Okay, I'm gonna rinse and repeat, and I will bring you back when I'm ready. Okay, this is our first layer. Yeah, so it's the start of an upside down pyramid. And this is a ramp, so I can get back up. Alright, let's speed it up. Thank you. Well, that's going to be it for this episode. We got a lot done today. Most of the bottom, I think. I don't know, I might go up a couple more layers like the original one did. Although, actually, I think the original one was probably this size. But, yeah, we'll see you next time. Bye-bye.